Borins are the binary compounds of boron and hydrogen is called as borines. So the parent member BH3, we are well known, is called as borines. So it is a dimerine form, it is called as diborane. So the general formula is BxHy. In borines, two centered two electron and three centered two electron. 3 center 2 electrons are BH bonds and BB bonds, where 3 center 2 electron bonds are banana bonds, which generally are called as BHP bonds or BBB bonds. Okay, borons are electron deficient compounds. Types of borons are based on Wade's rules, whereas closure borons and nidoborons and arachnoborons. Whereas closure boron is there like that octahedral shape, each corners of the octahedral is each one boron, and each boron has a terminal BH units, whereas B6H6 2-. Whereas nidoborane means we remove one of the vertices of the particular closure borane, we get that a nidoborane. In nidoborane, we are well known example, already I told this, B5H9, it is the base of them. So we remove one of these vertices, we get the same resultant structure like this, so we called as nidoborans. Whereas arachnoborans, we remove another vertices of this nidoborane, or parent remove the two vertices from the closure borane, we get like this. So here the tetraborane, we call direct BP bond, which one has one terminal bonds on hydrogen only, which has no BB bond, we have two hydrogens, BH2 unit, here also BH unit. It is a arachnoborane, it is a tetraborane formula. The another one is hypoborans. The hypoborans are nest-like structures, BnHn plus 8, B8H16, and the conjugative borans are very complex structures. In some of the examples, we ask B5. In these borans, like the previous pentaborane and tetraborane, these type of borans are two or more are combined, so it is a two pentaborane units, here two tetraborane units are combined and form a resultant of very complex structures of like this. Okay, the next one is closure borans. In the closure borans are mixed with the hydrides of carbon and boron, having both carbon and boron atoms. On the previous class, we told us the BH minus unit is isoelectron with the CH unit. BH minus unit is isoelectronic and isolobal. So it is a best replacement of this two unit, BH unit with the CH unit. So these are isoelectronic and isostructural, and thus two replacements leads to neutral of the particular molecule. So here we remove two boron atoms and we add two carbon. That means there is no change in the hydrogen. Why? Because the BH minus is replaced by the CH. So hydrogen is same number, but only change in the boron and carbon only. So we replacement of two atoms. So two carbons, C2, B10, H12. So again, you draw like this structure. So it will first you draw the pentagonal structure, and top of the one boron atom, and attach the all the lines, and again we bottom also same, you write like the structure. So this type of structure is called as closure borans. In the closure boran, they the takes position of one and two position of boron atoms, we replace by the carbon atom. This is called as 1-2 carborans. It is called as closure boran. Again, the carbon atoms, it takes place one first position, and this seventh position is called as 1-7 carborans. We called as meta 1-7 carborans meta position. And the next one is first and 12th one, last one. So it, this type of borans is called as paraborans. 1-12 C2 B10 H12, it is called as 1-12 carborans. So this is a boron topic. The next one is the last topic, is stereochemical non-rigidity in Re4Cl, RH4CO taken 12 times, and the cyclopentadiene and dicyclopentadiene and tetracarbonyl diiron iron complex. So the capability of a molecule to undergo a reversible intermolecular isomerization, that energy barrier to which is lower than that over of the preparative isolation. Which one is nothing but the molecule is interchanged, particularly the compound, and again the positions also change. The top positions or bottom becomes bottom, the plane of C double bonds are same plane. The sum of the time we observed, we become the bottom of the plane. So anything, the interconversion is change that rigid means it is a hard compound, but it is a non-rigid system. The rearrangement is rapidly changed. So I draw some of the molecule like this, all the carbons in the top here, in this case in the bottom here. Again the bridging bonds of C double bond in the same plane. Here I draw that below plane. And the another example is this one, a cyclopentadienyl. This iron is the plane, above plane is called a cis compound, and the opposite positions of cyclopentadienyl anions is called as trans.